time for another paint party. Today I'm going to be doing a commission piece. I sold a flower painting that was on an 8-inch by 8-inch black canvas to someone, and they would like to have another one similar colors, I guess, because they want another one to put with the previous flower painting to make a set. So that's what I'm going to be doing today. The colors will be a little lighter this time. It's going to be blues, but a lighter, there's going to be some lighter blues in this one too. Offset the darker blues that are in the flower that she bought last time. And those exact shades, one of them is actually a custom color that I mixed myself. I will give the particulars to that in the description if you're interested. You will be listening to some music during the pouring portion, as I typically do, and I'll come back at the end and we'll talk about the results. Enjoy! Thank you. Okay, guys, I believe that's it. I'm going to give you a close-up now. I lost a bit more off the sides than I typically like to, but the paint was flowing and I kind of just went with it. I still think it's going to be really pretty when it's dried. It's real pretty now. I've got a lot more cells than I typically get. Good thing, because we've lost all the lacing along the edges. The whole edges are pretty much gone, except for just in these little corners. But I'm really pleased with it. I think it will go well with the other painting that will be part of the set that she has hanging, has one in her bathroom, and she's going to add this one to it, and then she'll have a set. And I hope she's happy with this. I will show her the results as soon as I'm finished here. I'll send her a picture of it. Hope you guys have enjoyed this. I will bid you farewell for today. Please enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye.